Can I ask you all a controversial question?
Absolutely.
That's about my your music.
Uh-huh.
You all have been getting a criticism that's a little different. You know, where LL gets a criticism that his stuff is too hard and too risque, you all have been getting, in the rap world they use the word soft, but getting the criticism that your stuff is too commercial, too crossover, too soft. Have you heard those criticisms?
Oh, yeah, I've heard them. And when our new album comes out, everybody's going to sing. You know, I like to have fun with my music. You know, I'm sure people don't come to be yelled at. Y'all don't want to be yelled at, do you? You know, so I don't even come here to yell at people. We're going to have some fun. But when my new album comes out, everybody can see I can do that thing, too. So they'll see. I'm sure you notice anytime you're on top, people are going to take shots at you.
Absolutely.
You know, you up there,
absolutely,
my man.
Hey.
You're up there.
Well, there's room for everybody. There is a room in Harlem for us all. And,
If you want to see an amazing clip from a young Les Brown, check out the video right there next to me. I think you'll enjoy it. Continue to believe, and I'll see you there.
It's hard changing your life. It was hard when just over 3 years ago, in the Penobscot building in Detroit, Michigan,